Professor Gates released a statement saying, in part, it is incumbent upon Sergeant Crawley and me to utilize the great opportunity that fate has given us to foster greater sympathy among the American public for the daily perils of policing on the one hand and for the genuine fears of racial profiling on the other hand. Let me say that I thank God that I live in a country in which police officers put their lives at risk to protect us every day, and more than ever, I've come to understand and appreciate their daily sacrifices on our behalf. I'm also grateful that we live in a country where freedom of speech is a sacrosanct value, and I hope that one day we can get to know each other better, as we began to do at the White House this afternoon over beers with President Obama. At this point, I am hopeful that we can all move on and that this experience will prove an occasion for education, not recrimination. I know that Sergeant Crawley shares this goal.